really want to model the people you want to be like. That's a simple truth to me, because where I wanted to go in my business and the things I wanted to do, I had to find the people that were doing that already. So if there's people out there in their jobs or career, or maybe it's a marriage and they're looking at somebody else's marriage, and it could be anything.
Ooh, that's a great tip.
You know, it's not just about fitness or anything really. You just want, I think modeling those people and, you know, is really modeling people that have what you want, and asking them questions, or, you know, messaging those people, like, what do you do to get to where you are? And does that answer
right? Because they're gonna know how to get where you want to be, right?
Right.
Don't reinvent the wheel.